That is a big boy. Made it to Tokyo, just got through customs, and feeling like a zombie. Gotta get the bags. Thank you very much. It's day one in Tokyo, Japan. We're gonna go cruise to Shibuya, but first grab some breakfast at the Starbucks Reserve Roastery. It seemed like an easy option, and I'm actually just gonna bring this guy around today instead of the big setup because it's supposed to rain intermittently, and I don't really wanna carry this thing around if it's gonna get wet. So the old ZV-1 is coming with me today. Let's cruise. Starbucks Reserve Roastery in Tokyo. This is so cool to check out. Okay, so we are currently at Hedgehog Cafe. We're in these gloves so we can pick them up. Look at these little boogers. They're so cute. Thank you. One iced coffee. Morning number two in Tokyo, Japan. It is quite a bit nicer out today. Looks like the clouds are heading out. So today we're gonna go to Tokyo Disney, my sister and I. And yeah, we're just gonna cruise, check everything out, do a whole lot more walking, and enjoy the beautiful weather. Yeah, excited to see more of what this amazing place has to offer. So far, it has been a treat. Obviously, everything is so different than what we're accustomed to, but it's really cool to actually be here and physically experience it. So yeah, really jazzed and excited for what the day has to offer. To the last stop. Now we have to walk to Tokyo Disney. These are the first looks. There's the castle. Space Mountain! So we had a epic day at Tokyo Disney, and now we're in downtown Tokyo. We took the train to downtown Tokyo, and we're at a market that's several stories high. Everything from amazing food to baked goods to electronics to luxury items. And yeah, we're just checking it out. So here's some clips from that. Day two, wrapping up the first part of the day. Went to Disney, went to an epic market at the train station, have some wagyu and rice, and I don't know what else, but excited to try it. Heading back to the Airbnb now, going to hang out, regroup, and see what the rest of the day holds. Japan, it's freaking perfect out now.